Hey everyone, this is No Time to Game, and we're here for second session on the Sea of Thieves update, Hungering Deep. Oh no, let's try that again, shall we? That's not a good start, is it? Let's try and get another. Try and get another connection there. There we go. Let's try again. So we didn't get too far last night because we didn't have a lot of time to play, but hopefully we'll be able to get a bit further tonight and see what's going on with the giant megalodon. I have to say, I do like those sails and the shark figurehead's pretty cool. And yeah, hopefully be able to get one of the tattoos. Hello. Ah, Stevie's here. Sweet.
Hello.
Hey, Stab. You all right?
You all right?
Sonic, are you here somewhere?
Yeah, I'm stuck in the ship. Always does that weird, like, video catch-up thing. It's like, put up all your game chat in the loading screen today. Every time, it does that back every single time.
Do you hear my stuff from when
I
I'm
hear it
loading in,
sometimes.
when I'm doing my intro and stuff to the stream, or do you not hear that stuff?
Hard to tell you what it is because it comes through like blah, 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 blah.
Ah, okay. Bananas.
You've got a camera set up with the camera.
Not at the minute.
I've not done that.
That's the next step. Yeah. Yeah, I think he's already got one or he's about to get one or something. Wow, this guy really does look like a trader. Is there any hint to where we got to last night and where we need to go, because I've forgotten.
Is that dagger?
Daggertooth, that was it, yeah. Well remembered, Stav. More bananas. Right, we should probably get going. How do you offer a banana then?
Like back click or reuse.
Sorry?
Just hold your right mouse button down like you're blocking.
Okay.
Cannonballs and wood.
I'm just trying to find
choo-choo, motherfucker.
Dagger Tooth Outpost, there we go.
Well, oh shit, yeah.
So yeah, it's kind of northwest.
I just gotta put all the planks in here.
Right?
He's just putting all the planks in there, that's what he's asking.
Putting all your, all the cannibals.
I like to keep a couple on myself, because in case I need to do anything quickly, like.
Well, you want to hold on to at least three.
Are you on the boat, Stav?
Yeah, one more. Just,
northwest. It's not too far actually, so.
Well, that's if it's the right place.
Yeah, there's a couple of ones that refer to like teeth and biting, isn't there? And but you need to come sort of further around to the right a bit where once you've gone past that island on the right. So come round slightly more to the northwest. Okay, stay on that bearing now, right there. Should be good to go. Big ol' waves.
Is it worthwhile loading cannons, or should we just stop holding them?
We could load a few, couldn't we?
Not yet. We can do when we're ready to go.
No, do you
they're probably a bit off field, but maybe we're done just yet.
Yeah, a little bit away still. About 2.5 hours, so we've already got the first hour.
What, the whole thing takes 2.5 hours?
Yeah, I said that last night. So a couple of hours.
Missed that one. Storm on the right hand side coming up.
Hello there! Hello!
Sleep over there.
Hello!
You're gonna head straight for the island, so I would go to the left if you want to keep on the bearing. Left.
Go left.
That one looks really far away.
Well, just go left anyway, because you've got to get round this island and that'll be the right bearing then.
I'd rather go right.
Okay. Well, when you've gone past the island, you'll have to do a left. You know, Sonic, he always wants the drama.
Oh, I want wind. I want us to actually get there faster. There's no point. I'm going to have to log off before the end of it because we've gone the slow way. I don't know, we're sailing to the wind, isn't it? Have to do a bit of bailing. And a bit of drop, I'll do that. Barrels or shipwreck? Oh, barrels.
Yeah, there's a bunch of barrels here. Get me to jump in and
see what you can see, Star.
Yeah, you might as well jump in and I'll keep going.
Yeah.
That's him, well.
Left side, left side.
Oh, they're coming past. Right. Can you see all these jagged rocks?
To come around this island, what bed ahead? Heading up beyond northwest.
Northwest again, yeah.
Be able to attack him. But he's probably already looking at him. That sloopy boy.
Got five more.
Did you jump off for the barrel, Stav? Sorry. Yeah, stay pretty much where you are and we'll be able to get through, cut through the rocks.
I'm gonna bang the sails over to the left. We won't do a lot.
Swab the deck.
Could be getting any further into the wind.
So come slightly further, more north than northwest. So north northwest.
Turn right a bit.
Turn right a bit. Yeah.
How far are we at? How many squares?
Like three squares.
We're not that far away now.
Yeah, we're just going quite.
It's a bit on our right.
Yeah, it's at about 1 o'clock at the moment.
Yeah, I can see it. Yeah.
Those are massive rocks.
Straight ahead.
Back over when he's turning. Yeah, it's just a bit of drippage.
Drippage? Keep forgetting I can't turn them 360.
Well, if you do that, you'd be blowing you backwards.
Yeah. That's it, we're heading straight for it. Perfect.
Yeah,
perfect.
Just gonna hope it's in that place.
Yeah.
How long is this on for? This event thing?
It's definitely going to be on for next week.
Cool.
It'd have to be on for a good few weeks at least, wouldn't it? Because people are on the rail, whatever.
Yeah, exactly. We want to make sure people can get involved in it. But it's not on, on for ages. We want it to be a bit exclusive. We'll find the right time. We know what our active player base is at the moment, but we can make sure people have got to see it.
There's this ship heading straight for us, actually. Let's just have a gander at them. Oh, they're turning.
They're turning left or right?
They're turning. It's alright. We'll probably miss them if we don't turn. That's it.
Hello.
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 So
hello.
Right, let's. Okay.
I have to get my bottle out.
Jesse's tanker down here. Ruby's on the front.
What now?
Yep, do it. Stay with the ship if you pair want to.
My mouse isn't working anymore! Holy crap.
To chat to the barmaid.
Yeah, my mouse is fricked up again. This isn't a very old mouse either, I'm really annoyed.
My old mouse?
No, I bought this one brand new.
I thought you got my mouse then.
No, it's the one that I bought, like Razor Naga.
Millions of keys.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I don't use that many of them.
Fancy a small grog.
What's the latest news?
She didn't say anything.
Which Shark Tooth Key, west of Shark Tooth Key. He said there's a rock nearby, looks just like his enemy. West of Shark Tooth Key.
Grab some resources as well.
Shia.
Someone's already been here because half of these things are empty.
I got some planks.
Grab that barrel.
I got some planks.
There's loads of stuff over this side of the.
Bananas.
Yes, we have some bananas. I don't want to stay here long because it's peeing it down and we're going to get all logged.
Just make sure you've got a full inventory before you come back.
No. We're all day.
It takes seconds.
It doesn't. If you've got to go around searching for barrels. If you've got to go around searching for barrels because half of them are empty.
Hey. Right, Denny.
Empty. Empty.
Come on, Bex. Still searching.
I'm searching for barrels.
Grump a lot. Let's go.
I've got some planks.
Cannonball.
I'm coming!
OCD. I'm trying to make sure there's even number of cannonballs in these barrels.
That's fair enough.
I think we play the opposite game. I like to put all the cannonballs in one barrel, the easiest one to reach.
Oh, okay.
So we're probably fighting with each other for barrel allocation.
So, west of Sharktooth Key is Kraken's Fall. That's got to be the right place, right? So we need to go.
It's an island.
But no, it says there's a rock.
There's a rock. So if we head
west, so there might be a rock
mid.
Between.
So if we head for Sharktooth Key and then go east. So back the way we came, basically. So yeah. Southeast.
We're
southeast,
aren't we?
Yeah.
And the,
let me put my planks in that I got. Leave a couple on for myself.
If we're going the way we came, hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully, unless it's changed direction. Oops.
What heading was it then?
Southeast.
Southwest.
Southeast, because we went northwest last time. Turn the ship around. Because Sonic just kissed the rock, that's why. Go on, catch the wind. There you go. I can't hear any leaks.
Rain.
No, it stopped raining now.
There aren't any leaks, but every time we go down there, there's a. I'm getting a particle of water.
Right.
Thing on front of that ship, looks like a shark or something.
Oh, we got. Oh, that's cool. Did you get that from killing the Megalodon?
You can buy one from the shop if you've got 70k, or you can.
Watch these rocks.
Oh, definitely, I don't have 70k.
No, I spent quite a lot of money on my hat and my beard. If I'd have known there was a shark figurehead, I'd have bought that.
Can't be what I bought. I think I bought a hook hand. And I can't remember what that was. There's a vanity chest in here. It's downstairs, isn't it?
Yeah, it's at the back. We are motoring.
Oh yeah, I bought a new chest. It's dinner. It's all yellow.
Oh yeah.
But nah, but now the boots don't match.
So you need to come a little bit further to the right if we're gonna hit the midpoint between Sharktooth Key and Kraken's Fall.
Whistling?
No.
That I heard whistling as well.
Whistling.
Is it one of those? Is it like a ghost on the ship or something? There it is again.
That's Sonic with his drum. Drumming.
Okay, you can sort of, if you go a little bit further south and then, there we go, we can stay on that sort of bearing now. We're going to hit it from the north, so we'll have to just look in the water to see if we can see this kraken-shaped thing we're looking for.
What? I'm going to start over the left if you don't mind. Do you mind doing front sail, please?
What do you want, sorry?
Aim the sail into the wind.
Sails to the left.
I think I can see a...
Is that up there?
What's that? That looks like a... Like a... An octopus
it's
sitting on top of the rock.
Patch of trees here. Is that patch of trees on the map?
No.
That's shot too big.
Let me have a look.
There's one in front of us here.
Yeah, that shot too big, right?
Sharktooth Key, yeah.
There's Key,
wherever, yeah.
It's west of Sharktooth Key.
Yeah, so you gotta turn around.
Isn't that giant rock over there then?
Sorry, I marked it as east on the map. Sorry, I did a complete derp there. And it's around. Yeah, you're going the right way then, so we just got to look for something ahead of us now. Just head west and we're going.
Sloop's parked up somewhere.
There's a sloop over there.
Sloop ahead of us.
Yep. There's a patch of trees. Shaped like his enemy.
What do you think the rock to the west looks like?
It looks like a
fin, maybe.
It looks like a fin, but then a lot of the rocks look like a fin. Do you know what I mean? Like there's one behind us that looks like a fin. It could be that. A jaggedy fin. Like, yeah, a lot of the rocks surrounding us now look a bit like a fin. Well, it's either the patch of trees or that big rock, isn't it? Because we're in the right place, unless we've got to go further west. You're kind of heading off away from the west bearing.
I'm heading right to where I need to go.
Oh, okay.
See you the guys.
Right. Ahoy there! Friendly.
Is it this little bit of island there then?
Yeah.
What are we looking for again? And do we want to put the sails up and stop or?
Bring the anchor down.
So,
right then, what was the instructions?
Something about
rock that
looked like his enemy.
That was how you get here. How about the instructions to where to find it?
I don't know. She was talking in drunk speak. I could barely understand what she was, what the text said.
So she says explore underwater and look for the golden arches.
Okay.
She didn't.
I don't recall that bit, but then she was hard to understand with the drunk speak. Maybe I just read the bits I wanted to read, i.e. how to get here. Golden arches, is that the sand things? There's like sandbanks underwater. Or is it closer to where the island is? Closer to where the fin is. Let's get over there a bit more. Considering there's supposed to be more sharks, I actually have seen fewer sharks, if I'm honest. Oh! There's like a shipwreck down here. Like a hull of a ship.
Yeah, kind of. Oh, that's a shark coming at me.
Oh, I just jinxed it then. Sorry, Stav.
Oh, I can see you, Beck.
You can see me, sorry, you say.
Let's see you, yeah.
Can you see it easier from the ship? Can you see like an arch shape in the water or anything?
Hello!
Ah, the other guy's here.
Oh!
Hello, fellow Sloopy.
A mermaid's appeared.
There's an archway.
A mermaid's appeared, but...
an archway here.
Where are you, Stav?
That's because you'd be too far.
I'm too far away. I could still see the ship, though. I didn't think it would bother.
There's a shark there, Chef, Stav, so...
Where are you, Stav? I can't see your tag coming up anywhere.
Right, I'm not shooting at you, dude. I'm keeping you from the shark.
Hang on. Can't see it, huh?
He's gone. So you found some arches and stuff?
Yeah, and there's a tunnel. Is that you, Beck, over?
I'm coming over, yeah. It's me.
Oh, you're behind me.
Yeah.
You need to go down.
Oh, yeah, good finding.
Swim fast.
Yeah. Oh man. Quickly.
Oh, listeners, in an air pocket.
It reminds me of that bit in the Poseidon Adventure where they have to swim underneath the freaking hull of the ship. Oh, cool. Back to my hideout. It seems to stay near that infernal ridge. One man cannot call the beast alone. Sharkbait Cove and retiring midrooms.
So
do we have to head back to Sharkbait Cove then?
Sharkbait Cove then.
To go back and learn his song.
Nah, it says came up with Tintin, Eric. Is this where we get the drum set then?
I assume so. Then we've got to group up with some people to summon him up or whatever. Or does that mean a crew or more than one crew or whatever?
We're going to need at least one crew, but we'll need the help of a second. It's five players. Going to make friends.
Oh no.
Got to sleep tonight as well. How long are you on for tonight, Beck?
Well, how long does it take to kill the Megalodon?
How good we are, but we've got to track all. We should trek over to Shark Bay Cove and then work out where we can actually go.
Well, let's see. Let's see if there's anyone else hanging about. Because if there's not, and we've got to wait for people. Then I can't wait too long, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
If there's plenty of people hanging about, then let's just go do it. And oh, shark! Fuck! Fuck!
Yeah. I like how they jump up.
Oh shit! I didn't even see him coming. Oh my god, he was quick. I didn't even see him coming. Jesus. Right, back to Shark Bait Cove then. Go on, Stav, give us a bearing.
Just head straight where we are now, it's just southwest.
Cool.
Pretty much in a straight line.
Bonus. Is it far?
And we've got. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
I mean, it's square, one, two. It's about 9 square diagonally.
Okay.
It'll take a while, but.
Got the wind on our side.
You're not animating at all there, Sonic. There you go. That's better.
Which way the wind is blowing.
Yes. You have to look really carefully, don't you? It's quite.
It's a back.
Looks,
isn't it?
It's back. Yeah, from the back of the ship to the front by the looks of it, yeah.
That's why. Well, I turned the sail to the middle and it didn't use the pillows out.
There you go, you got it, you got it. No, I think if we said straight, we'll be alright, yeah. Could do with some more musical instrument variety.
Just giving you a fucking drum.
You know what I mean? Like, this. If there was a crew of 5, we'd have to have a duplicate accordion or a hurdy-gurdy.
Oh, well,
could do with one for each. Nice. Awesome.
The grate down here. So ding to it, and then you got the bell.
Oh yeah, you got the bell.
There's a bell on the crow's nest as well. You've got enough instruments. You got.
Fair enough. You're right. You're right. I just need to use my imagination.
Rocket ahead.
Just go slightly to the right because we're going to head straight for Plunder Outpost otherwise.
It was,
but I think we drifted slightly just because of the tides and winds and whatever. I know, I'm probably making up gameplay that doesn't exist. But was Rocks on the right?
Am I okay straight?
Let me just check. just head straight. Oh, rockwise. You need.
You both leg it downstairs, and then I'm like, okay.
Yeah. That's outpost. That rocket fire distance, isn't it?
Plunder outpost.
Were those two out? Oh, no, that's not an outpost, is it? That's.
Should we load some cannonballs? Okay.
Catch up.
Okay. Alright. How's the wind doing? Yeah, we're still on the right course. Do 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 do
do do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do
do do do do do do do do do do do
On our left-hand side, sorry.
Oh, bloody hell, we have got. You turn right. So I'm looking at the map upside down.
Okay. Am I, is it on the, is it this one on the right? You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, hard right.
We must have turned quite a bit then, because I thought it was going to come on the left, but there you go. We must have drifted.
Sloopy's already here, so. Back up next to the Sloop, I think they're on the right.
Yeah. Yeah, stick him up.
Shared like some Venga Boys music that you could just play the Venga Bus music as you
We do look like we're the party bus with our lights on, don't we? One of those booze cruises or something.
Oh, that shot went a bit too far. Went right on it.
Guys.
Hello. Hi. Friendly.
Hello. Friendly to you.
Hey.
Friendly.
Friendly. Let's learn this song.
You speak French? French?
Un petit peu?
Not French.
Requin? Chat?
Maman?
Fight?
Maman?
Guys, you look like your ship's sinking. How is your ship sinking?
Allez, allez!
Oh no, your ship is dead.
Oh no! Oh. You can come on our ship. Come on our ship.
C'est toi qui parles anglais?
Un petit peu.
Dis-leur s'ils veulent aller combattre le truc, comme ça on monte avec eux.
Ok. My friend said if you want to fight the Megalodon,
yeah. Yeah. That's what we're here for, so let's do it. We got enough people?
Need
I don't have a drum. Am I meant to have a drum?
Yes, in your venture.
It's not. This I haven't got one.
I get my gold first.
Go to the next page.
It's not there. I've got hurdy-gurdy, I've got the accordion, and I've got the loudspeaker.
When you talk to him, when you've done the top option, it gives you accept drums.
I'm just asking him about his, if he's got any more shanties.
No, the one above the top one.
Tous ils sont gentils.
No, it's not giving me anything.
No, it's not giving me anything.
Ah, Skellies.
C'est en dessous, c'est ça qu'il demande? C'est en dessous de Devil Ridge. Allô, tout à l'est de la carte.
I think he's gonna pop up here and see what's going on because I haven't got any drum.
C'est ça. Le truc, il est vraiment là-bas, à l'opposé. Vertive Even et tout. Mais toi, t'es où, là? Ah, t'as pris le bateau? Ah, bah là, moi, je suis à Shark Bay Cove. Tout à l'est, en bas. Dans l'ouest, en bas. Let's go. Moi je m'en suis pas occupé parce que s'ils veulent lancer le truc on part avec eux.
Okay, it's messed up so when I haven't got a drum.
I haven't got a drum.
Do you guys just want to start playing then? Okay. Does he tell you where to go?
Got to carry the shanty at C26. And then we've got our five people there.
Où t'en calé vers où, Toto?
Go on then, let's go.
Is your friend coming back?
Are your friends coming back?
We need to carry the shanty. I'll carry it to the boat. If one of you carry it in the boat.
You got
to carry
what?
I'm taking his shanty on the boat. We let go of it. We have to start again.
Okay.
Somebody climb up and take it off me at the
point.
I haven't got an instrument, so I can't take it off. I haven't got a drum, so.
I haven't got any instrument.
Okay. Okay. What? Yeah. Yeah. Keep it going then.
Keep it going then.
Right. What was the grid reference? Sorry.
I'm gonna head to T26. Just stay playing the song, Stab, no matter what.
So we gotta go southeast ish.
Do you need one more person though?
Okay.
Là en tout cas je suis sur leur bateau. Il faut aller comme c'est comment un tout under yeah. Ah ils ont marqué. Il faut ouais c'est ça. En dessous de Devil Rig je suis Even. Je crois qu'ils vont aller, on se rejoint là-bas Toto.
Your friend to head to 226 dude and we'll take you there.
I've got a drum going, right. I've got the sails there and stuff.
Yep, you hold the drum then.
Keep it going.
Solo galleon. Gonna be challenge.
C'est pour ça genre que j'aurais dû dire va pas retourner par
southeast.
Okay, you can run it back.
There's a sloop ahead of us. They might be able to come and join us.
I'm
gonna head towards them anyway, so it might be that Griffiths guy's ship.
Notre bateau. Au pire, juste tu nous suis avec en fait. Comme ça, genre, tu lâches l'ancre et au pire, si on meurt, on a ce point de repère. Au pire, on servira de
pas. I can pick out the odd word, but.
Désolé.
Are we still going? We still going the music, yeah? Right.
Yeah, music's still going.
Right, while you're doing the music then, Stab, I'm going to man all the cannons.
Do. Where's the other sloop going?
East.
T'as mis le ton repère sur la carte?
What do we do? Just anchor up here or?
Not there yet.
Oh, not there yet.
B?
Just keep your head in there.
Ship way B, okay. De toute façon, il faut être 5 donc elle râle bas tranquille.
Oh, merde.
Je suis désolé, Toto, j'aurais dû dire on n'aime pas faire son bateau.
Un swap. Right, I've got it as well, so I have a break. Where's that other sleep gone? Because we need that to go.
Why behind us? This guy looks like Napoleon.
Be better.
Faff with the sails a minute.
Some tactics. Always have bananas on you at any time, because if he knocks you, if it bites you, you're going to need to regain health quick. You don't want to go to the ghost room
at all.
Keep bananas on you all the time.
Oh my god, okay.
Yeah.
That's not gonna happen.
It's gonna be hard because we've just got one ship. If you see him coming and you can't kind of shoot him,
somebody's shooting at us. Skelly cannon. Oh crap. That's gonna.
Alright, we're really far out.
Close,
they are close.
Course correct to east, Becky, going off the edge of the map.
I know, I'm just I'm getting away from the cannonballs.
Okay. I don't want us to lose our ship.
What happens when you get to the edge of the map?
Your ship starts to get destroyed. You don't want to test it. Test it, not test it.
No, on y arrive, Toto, on est ralenti. T'inquiète. De toute façon, on est que 4.
Is anybody out there who can come and help?
You just need one person that can play the instrument. Need one person.
My friend is coming.
Okay, cool.
Brilliant! Yay!
Wherever he is, he looks very far away.
How far are we now?
Two clicks, we're not that far.
Ah, ça va, t'es pas très très loin.
Course correct to east, can you back?
Yep.
Va aller vite.
Yeah, we need it there. And to know it's that spot there.
The one of the last riddles kind of You can anchor down now.
Keep going, keep
Put
singing.
The music if you wanna
keep
do it.
Musicking. I'll do it. We wanna. Are we all loaded up with cannonballs and stuff?
Yeah, make sure everybody's got full wood planks, full cannons, and full bananas.
Okay.
I'll have to start. I'll have to go down and get some shit then.
Well,
yeah, I'm holding a tune.
Oh, there, right.
Do, 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 do. Come and use our stores.
Come and use our stores.
I don't think we can, but it's
still in. Oh, they can't come in here. Do you need to get anything Sonic?
Nah, I'm fine. I'm fine.
On est arrêté, Toto.
Ici, là.
On t'attend.
Wait, can you hear it well through your headphones?
I can't hear him very well.
To do with finding out where his friend's ship is and how far out. Or is that him out to the back left side?
I can't see anyone out to the back left side.
Can you use your spyglass? I've got the tune.
Can't see any ship.
Over towards that island? Isn't there a ship at that island? Back left side.
You want me to look or stuff?
Either. Like, I've got the tune, just use the spyglass and see if you can see it. I can't tell whether it's a ship or not.
I see the no right ship. Oh, there it is. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nice. Yeah, if you think it's going to attack, there's a chance it can knock you off the ship. And so if you can't hit it with a cannonball, leg it below deck to try and make sure you don't get knocked into the water. It's going to be a fucking shark.
Okay.
And just try and stay on the ship, stay with bananas, stay healthy. We've got lots of wood planks that we should be able to last it out, but we just need to nail it every opportunity. How many cannonballs have we got downstairs?
60 something, I don't know.
More. We should have enough, as long as we don't miss all of that.
J'ai essayé de caler notre bateau à côté d'eux. Et après monte avec nous. Non.
Oh, the sight of that sloop coming over the horizon is so cool.
Yeah, exit now. It's got its lights on.
We've got to fight the thing at night as well.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah. coup, je te vois, je crois.
Come on, tiny savior.
Il nous reste de bananes et tout, et de boulettes canon au max. Mais c'est toi, je crois, je vois. Et tout, tu montes avec
the winds on his side.
Et après, genre, tu vois que le requin il nous attaque, tu vas dans la cale direct, comme ça t'as pas de dégâts, parce que pas d'être injecté dans l'eau et tout.
You shouldn't just need to pull up alongside us and play the music, you
yeah.
Never need to be that close.
Laisse ta voile à fond, Toto, pour aller plus vite. Ouais, c'est toi. J'ai dit baisse ta voile, je vois qu'elle s'est baissée, c'est toi.
Oh, we got the Aurora above us.
Oh, nice.
But if there's any reason that you guys lose your ship, if it takes your ship down, just come and get back on our ship. Don't worry about using our ship.
I pray!
Yay!
Hello!
Hello!
It's my friend!
Yay! Yay!
You missed me! Fuck the bad!
Definitely missed you.
Yay!
Sorry.
Don't hit the ship!
I think we took a hole out of that stab. I'm gonna go and make it downstairs and just double check. Pop down. Do you want to just go and double check we've not got a hole? I'll keep the music going.
Yeah, I will.
Thanks, Steph.
Steph is somewhere down here. Hello.
Let's get bailed out before we start.
Yeah, we don't want to start on the back foot, do we?
There's water down here, but I can't see the leak. It might just be.
Yeah, looks like we're alright. Are we good to start?
Yeah, let's go. Let's do it. Everybody ready?
No, I'll give you some ammo before going.
Okay, he's just bailing out a small ship.
Okay. Do you need some hands? Ok.
On peut prendre sniper et pistolet pour le bas, pour taper. Sniper and endgame. Maman.
Ok.
Good luck, good luck, good luck.
I get my pistol.
Good to go, Fox.
Okay, okay.
Le bateau il va couler, hein, c'est sûr.
Lequel de l'autre?
Ouais, en fait, ce que là, nous, en fait, on va sur leur bateau. Et en fait, on lâche pas leur bateau jusqu'à ce qu'on reparte voir l'Amérique.
On
you, Fox, get your instruments going.
C'est pour ça la meute, comme ça l'autre bateau t'inquiète, on s'en fout.
Ok, moi.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Here we go.
What's that?
Oh.
Are you ready?
Uh-oh. Dude. Oh.
Can I stop playing now?
Yeah, I think we can stop playing now. Where's he gone? Where's he gone?
The ship. Coming around to the right.
Where are you? Yeah,
yeah, yeah, Toto! Hold it, you must
have gone.
Oh, wow!
I love cannons,
Et à chaque fois qu'il crotte, il faut réparer.
He's so cool.
Oh, yeah.
Right, he's going, he's on the left side.
Yeah, left side.
Damn, I picked the wrong time to unequip my sniper rifle. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, banana!
Banana!
J'ai aucun dégât.
Don't ever repair mid deck, just repair bottom deck.
T'es là, Toto?
Ouais, je suis là.
Where's he gone? Oh, there he is on the right now.
On the cannons on Bailey.
Oh, okay.
Everybody on cannons.
Oh crap, I missed him, I missed him, I missed him.
I load him all.
He's gone round the front, he should be coming.
Where is he?
He's on the left, on the left. He's over here. Follow me. Onto the back.
Okay. Yeah, on the back.
Hey, coming round right side, everybody on right.
Whoa, whoa. Oh wow! Oh my goodness. He's huge.
And two holes, bailing, two people bailing.
Yeah.
Who's somebody bailing yet?
See if you can just keep plugging away at him, but the cannons.
Yeah, I'm just reloading some of them. I'll see where he went, yeah.
Okay, we got two more holes. I'm patching them out. Bailing stuff.
Anyone's
I'm on bailing.
Any visual? Oh, there he is. He's on the left side now.
Swap, stab him out of wood. Swap, swap, and I'll bail.
He's coming round to the right side now. Oh, I hit him! I hit him! I hit him!
Yeah. Yeah, I'll bail you.
He's round the back of the ship. Oh, he sunk the other ship. Oh, no. Whoa. Right, he's hit the back of the ship.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm on. No, it's too old.
Come down and bail.
He's around the front of the ship now. We're in the back of the ship. Sorry? Come down and bail.
Down
right. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. You've got to speak up.
Good. Everybody back on cannon.
Okay. Okay, there's... Did you say not to bother with mid? Mid-section?
Don't patch mid, just patch bottom.
Okay. Are we all patched up? We're still leaking, we're still leaking. That's it. I'll do some bailing, I'll bailing.
Everybody back on cannons.
I keep loading them off. He's coming
round. Whoa. Oh, ouch. I couldn't get off the cannon quick enough. Do you need any help underneath?
I could do with one bucket bail.
Just let me get a shot off. There we go.
I died anyway. I'm on the very thing.
Do you get to come back, or is it like a permadeath thing?
Yeah, it's just the time that you're in the ghost ship is quite
a long time. Right, okay.
Quite shit. Yeah.
Any more bailing required, or?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Do one more bucket for us. Stab's not back.
Back.
All the holes done.
Right, he's around the back of the ship now. I'm gonna catch him with the cannons on the
back, everybody on
the right.
Everybody back on.
He's coming on these
40 planks.
Oh, he's coming to ship. He's coming to ship.
Oh,
shit.
Whoa. That one didn't have one.
Okay, right. Right, can't see where he is now. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Anyone see him?
Right side.
Fucking right close to the screen here.
Nice hit.
Nice one.
You're on the front.
He's coming on the left side. Shit, missed him. He's coming to the ship, he's coming to the ship, watch out. Oh, he took a big bite. Yikes. That one wasn't too bad, okay.
Oh, we're good, back on cannons everyone.
Does anyone see where he is? Oh, he's on the back, towards the back of the ship now. There he is. Oh. Can't see where he is now. Oh, there he is, left side.
Front.
Oh shit, he's coming towards the ship.
No.
Oh. You're right down the bottom, or do you need a hand?
Yeah,
no. Back on cannons, we're good.
There he is, he's over on the left side now. Oh, come on, dude, come on.
Right,
he's around the back of the ship.
Had to come.
He's round on the left side now. On the right side, rather. Shit, he's coming to the ship. Oh, ouchie.
Nice. We got him to cancel.
Nice.
You nail him with enough cannonballs on his way in, he can't.
He's on the other side now. Oh, I keep missing that. He's quite fast, isn't he? He's around the back now.
Yeah. We don't load the cannonballs.
He's gonna turn in a minute, I reckon. Oh!
But they're all loaded.
I need some more cannonballs. Well, okay, I'm patching.
J'avoue, c'est juste les planches qu'il faut beaucoup en fait quand t'es pas vu.
Patching. Do some bailing at the bottom.
No, we're fine, Beck. I'm with you.
from cannons.
And to 30 planks.
You got see where
animals,
he is?
So don't worry about being a freebie shot.
There he is. Oh, crappy now, that one wasn't loaded. He's coming towards the ship. Get back.
You can see where he's coming from and get a shot in his mouth. There's a chance he'll recoil and not hit. But...
Nice one. Yes, I got him in the mouth.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I got him in the mouth as well.
Nice.
Is he still in?
Oh, he's coming. He's on the other side. He's turning. Shoot.
Put my plants.
Can't seem to get in the air much. He's going around the back of the ship.
Side.
Back of the ship, he's on now. He's on the left, right side, sorry, yep. I'll have shot him there. Round the front, round the front. Get back, he's coming towards. Ouchie. Yeah, around the front. You alright down below?
Yeah, we're good. Yep, back
to the front. Yep, he's coming around to the right side now.
Are we speaking, Trumpet, that sloop? Get him to come help.
Oh, sniper, just 100%.
Hey, if anyone's around, come help.
Get back.
Go on, I got this. I've got it. I'm repairing. Just need to bail. I think that's all of them.
Yeah.
Need some more planks.
Eyes on.
He's coming, get back.
Yep, good.
Yep.
Oh!
Oh, he's frying on his right side. Nice.
We hit him there, didn't we?
Yeah.
Oh, I keep missing him. He's coming.
Coming in.
He's coming.
Ah! Oh no, he got me! He pushed me in the water! Shit!
Banana up and get back!
I'm getting back. get down and go back downstairs and banana up.
What with Bailey?
Just Bailey, yeah. But I think I've got the holes. Yep, the holes are good.
Right, I'm back up, so where's he gone? He's in the back of the ship now.
You got a second sloop.
Sweet. Oh shit, where is he? Oh, that was a fake out.
Not just attacking us, remember. He might be attacking one of the other ships.
Oh yeah, I see. Sorry.
We've just had the pleasure of just a non-stop.
Yeah, I was going to say, we've had him all to ourselves. He's attacking the other ship. Come on, dude. Oh, missed him again.
He's too far,
he's heading straight for us. He's heading right for us. Yeah, it's pretty cool, huh?
I'm guessing
back of the ship, coming down the left side.
Okay.
Oh
shit.
Oh, he's just at the back.
Just on the bateau, Toto. Just on the galleon.
Oh, the other sloop's gone down. He's at the back of the ship, he's now on the right side.
Speaking trumpet them to come to the ship. Don't bother sailing back. Time to come to our ship.
Nice one.
Nice.
I think they've already gone. I think they might have died. Can't see anyone.
He's still in the water, come through to the ship. Don't bother going to the ghost ship, just swim back to our ship.
Okay, we've got 30.
Oh, he's gone bright blue.
Cannonball.
Oh, he's gone bright blue.
12 planks. We're running low on planks.
He's
so
at the back.
Trying to start cancel its attack.
Got him. Oh, and he got me back, bastard. I got him in the mouth, though. I think.
We need at least two shots in the mouth on the when it's coming
for
in.
For him to cancel. Right, okay.
Yeah. Need to be more aggressive because we're running out of wood planks now.
Where is he? Right, he's round the back.
He's round the back.
Right. Yeah, we
handed to have multiple ships in there.
Yeah. Or a really well stocked ship.
Crap. Oh, okay, he's coming.
Oh, dude.
Oh, ouchie.
Ooh. Aye, aye, aye.
That's a lot of holes.
Il fait trop mal.
We are
I'll
getting dangerously
try.
Low on wood now. Need to be super aggressive. Yeah, just fire at every opportunity now.
Choice to come in. That's him.
He's behind the back, I think. The minute he's
the left side. Coming towards us to get a shot off if you can.
Oh. Sorry, my cannon wouldn't quite meet. Well, my cannonball wouldn't quite reach him. Back on cannon. You need help down below or shall I get back on cannons?
No, we're good.
Cannonball's
not.
Is that?
He's quite far away and he's turning. He's going to turn in and strike us now. He's gone for the other shot. He's on the left side of the ship. He's quite a way away. Coming round the back of us now. He's attacking them, I think, now. Oh, they're going to go down.
Should pop up in range.
Where is he?
Can't see where he is now.
Left side.
Oh, there he is, yeah.
Given by that sleep.
He's coming towards us now. I can't reach him with the cannon. He's in the wrong point. Oh no, he's going under.
He's gonna go under.
He's gonna lift us up. Shit. Come on, cannon!
Prime shot. Right in front of the ship.
Wow! Need help below.
You've got four holes down there.
Yeah. Four holes and banging on. Got enough for these stuff. We keep bailing.
He's round the front. He's round the front of the ship now. Come on, man, let's get him. He's just too quick to get him twice.
Oh, I'm stuck.
He's coming in. I can't see where he's gone now.
Yeah.
I think that's we're almost there. I've got.
He's round the back of the ship.
Nailing with shots.
He's coming on the left, right hand side of the ship, sorry. Oh, keep fucking missing him. He's coming in.
Trying to cancel.
I can't. There wasn't a cannonball loaded.
There we go.
Nice. I was loading a cannonball, it was too. Took too long. There he is, he's over that side now. Anyone see him?
Yeah, he's coming around the right side, should be good for shots. Yeah.
Oh, I need some more cannonballs.
Here he comes. Right, four holes, fucking hell. I think I can just patch this, and then all I'm right. Done.
I'm coming with some. I've got the...
Becky, do you just want to drop any further planks you've got in the basket and I'll take them from there?
Yeah.
And then you can stay on cannons.
That's all I've got. I've got nothing else now.
Cannonballs. Christ. Okay.
He's on that side now. Nice.
I thought we got it.
Oh.
We did get it. Did he damage ship that time?
He did one hole, it looks like. Good.
He's on the other side now. Come on, let's do this, man. He's gone round the back. Coming on, I think he's about to come on the left side. Yeah, he's on the left side now.
start again from there.
Yeah, it's quite awkward, isn't it?
Is it? Right side, coming around the right side for cannons.
I took one for the team to get him in the mouth.
I must have got three. I hit him once and then reloaded and got him again.
Did you? That was some fast shooting there, Stav.
Right, we're good then, and we've got the deck.
My side.
Is he coming around the other side?
Yeah, he's coming around left now.
Okay. Come on, die, mother f. On the other side. Oh!
Ah, shit.
Oh.
He got me, but I think
he
got him.
He got me, but I got him back.
Two flank. We're okay. Failing.
Yeah. Ah, shoot. Where's he gone? Has anyone gone there, the back now? There he is, he's on the left.
He's on left.
Come on. Smile, you son of a bitch.
Oh
crap, I was stuck. I got stuck on the bloody anchor then.
Okay, so I can't patch up all of these holes, so we're gonna have to start just constant bailing now.
Okay. Who do you want to bail? Where is he?
Back with you right now.
Okay.
I'm dead.
Okay, just you and me, Beck, just keep bailing.
Okay.
Until we're back down to the flat.
Did we kill it? The music's changed. I thought there would be more drama in the death.
We must have nailed it before we died.
Nice one.
Ship's going down.
Should be definitely going down.
Oh crap.
Did you get your thing pop up back?
I didn't get an achievement pop up now, but I didn't get the last one either for the Kraken. I think there's something wrong with my achievement.
Did you get it pop up to say that you've killed it?
No. I didn't get the last one with the Megalodon at the Kraken though.
That was an achievement. This is a commendation and a pop up saying return to merit.
No, probably not because of that last bit that messed up.
No, it didn't work like that. Anybody can get killed. Yeah, kill it. Okay.
Well, it
didn't. We head back to the shark bait?
Yes, yeah, then I'm really going to have to log off.
One of us have to sail and get the rest of us.
Let's just, yeah.
Just keep bailing for a sec, staff, and then Beck can sail us. And I'll do the runs with.
Right, let's see which way we got to go then.
The guy's gone out there.
I think he might have died.
Okay, I'm just going to go head west, back the way we came, basically.
We've got a hole in the back anyway.
Yeah, you need to head hard west.
So two is in equivalent to failing by one side.
Well, I'm bloody sweating like a pig now.
Right.
After all that. That was pretty intense.
Literally used the last one.
That was a pretty close call. Well, I think I'm getting close to the edge of the world here.
You're sailing off the edge, yeah.
I'm turning round though.
Okay, you're turning into the edge of the world.
Oh, hang on. Because we're going off the edge of the world. I thought I could go west. But not by going south. I better go a bit north, hadn't I?
It's not flat, is it?
We're gonna start taking damage.
Yeah, I'm trying to get north, alright? It's hard to turn around when you're right in the corner, the bottom right corner of the map. There we go.
Okay, we're good.
Probably.
Oh, we're not that far. We're not that far from this place.
We've got a little bit to go.
No, what is
that? That's down at the bottom, isn't it?
No, we're bottom of the map. We've just got to head west.
Just heading back.
Basically, going to do the same journey we did with those guys on our ship.
When we were carrying the music over, yeah.
Yeah, let's do the journey back.
Oh dear. Fail.
Right, I'm just getting the sails for Beth to make us go a bit quicker. There you go, I'll come down.
Just want to see where we're going. Oh, head south, we need to go a bit north.
I should see any bubbles or anything in the island, you may as well just jump off.
That's
yeah,
good shout,
good shout, yeah.
You need two planks, right?
You only need one plank, don't you? Just...
Was it one hole?
Yeah, one hole back at the back.
Watch a banana in the hole.
That would be a good temporary fix, wouldn't it?
Keep your eyes peeled for us, then back, and we'll just keep bailing until you shout.
There's an island coming up on the right-hand side that might have some stuff on it.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. Looks like a fairly hefty island. I can get a bit closer if you want.
Yeah, get us closer and we'll beat my shark getting there. Yeah. I wonder why you got the kill credit stab, but Beck didn't. It doesn't. It just fires as soon as you're in range of the area.
Well, I got it, but now it's on that perimeter dam, so.
Yeah.
I wasn't even on the ship.
It must have gone down as you were while you were in the negotiation. Yeah. I just don't understand why Beck's not got it.
No, nor me.
You couldn't have missed it in the heat of the battle, Beth, like the little pop-up at the bottom of the screen.
How big is it?
Like when you cash in a chest and it comes up at the bottom, like...
No, I think I'd have noticed.
We came up with two things. We came up with saying accommodation and then another one saying return to Merrick. You know when you did the arch thing?
Yeah.
There's
one came up then, yeah, I think.
The shark kill is completely separate, so you can kill the shark without having done none of the rest of the stuff, so they're not tied.
Do you want to go on the island?
Yeah, I'll go grab the island. We're close.
We're within cannon in distance, I think. For it. Got a nice lagoon in there. Kablamo!
Oh, you've got a heavy cannon for it.
Oh, shit!
Oh.
Get shot at again.
I'll get us away from there as quickly as we can.
Now yeah, we're turn away.
We just made things worse.
I've got bananas, everyone.
It's fine, we don't.
Full wood planks.
Sweet.
Need to get a moment. Yeah. Got your course.
We got about 4-5 squares to go, staff, so.
You might need your help. I'm failing.
Okay. I'll try and do that and steer as well. Hang on. I wish there was a an autopilot setting.
aim the ship's wheel.
Yeah, so it doesn't always work that way because of the tides, though, does it? And because of the wind.
No, it should.
I know with the little sloop's terrible. It goes off course all the time. And I've got to keep an eye out for islands as well, so.
We are saved. Thank fuck for that. The Bail-In Simulator 2018.
Pretty on my little finger there.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Holding that ship button down. Oh, can I start that now?
Yep.
Oh, fine.
You'd have to last it out.
Give yourself RSI.
Where are we going? Okay, so straighten up to full on west, Beck, and it's straight ahead of us then. Yeah. Oh, straight into the bloody wind, the wind again. Not had a good. Not had a good look for the wind.
Nice! All I saw was Stabby flying past.
Something injured me though.
Probably hitting the fucking mast or something.
Yeah, it's done it again. It's only taking that slither of health off.
Maybe if you face plant the mast. Feel sorry for those other guys. I think the shot that killed you, Stav, killed the other guy as well.
But he would have got the commendation, wouldn't he?
It would have been, I would have thought.
We at least had our ship here as a base. His ship was dead, so he...
Oh, somebody's saying hello, ahoy.
I think the ship closest to us is the guys we were fighting with. Head to the southwest side of the island, Beck, so head to the left.
Shame we can't see players' names when you're looking at ships from a distance. So.
Yeah, you can't see names until they get quite close. I can see you looking through a spyglass as a glint though and think the shoot you shoot now. You're like, don't shoot.
Yeah, I haven't heard from ETAG though, Starved, in answer to your question. I haven't even seen him online actually for a few days.
ever since you said you've got that bless.
Oh yeah.
That last time we heard from him.
Yeah. I think he's going to buy State of Decay 2, isn't he?
Well, I think he was going to play it.
Bring it, get round, Beck.
Is it supposed to turn better when you've got sales up? I don't.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is, isn't it, I think.
See Merrick on the beach having a bit of a jig each.
The same options. It's just, I've got the same options as before.
It's just a new ship coming to my station. Put ship right. It's that sharp one, isn't it?
Don't get what's going on with that.
Moving on, figurehead.
Smooth sailing, friend. Watch the deep.
There's no way of actually checking a journal, though, is there, to see if you missed anything?
Yeah, no, that's the problem, isn't it?
Killed it, you should get it, shouldn't you?
Yeah. I've got the shark bite mark scars.
Hello.
Scars are the kill thing, Beck.
Yeah, so that's what I've got, that in my in the vanity chest.
Okay, so you killed it.
Well, I can't equip it though, it doesn't seem to show up.
Do you mean it doesn't start to show up? If you go to the right tab to the thing and click it.
Yeah.
I can't.
Oh, it's very small. It's alright. It's very small on the lady. That's all.
Can't even see you on your character because you've got clothes on.
Well, let me take my clothes off then.
Ooh. You guys kill it, by the way. You get your kill at it.
Did I get one, sorry? Oh, yeah,
just give me these guys.
And I can't remove my clothes now, what the hell?
In the clothing chest, not the vanity.
Oh, that's why. I keep getting confused with that.
The chest is on your ship.
Yeah, I keep getting confused with that, never mind.
Did you pair kill it to get the kill credit for it or not? Can you guys hear us?
Mitch speaking. Hello? Yes, Craig.
I'm sorry for today.
It's okay.
You get killed.
Oh, fucking shark.
You killed me a
few times.
It's okay, it was very hard.
Oops,
sorry. Yeah, I think so. It was very huge.
Yeah.
Hey, you have your scars.
Do you have the reward for it?
A reward for.
Are we ready?
Yeah. If you check the vanity chest here, Merrick will have given you the shark scar.
Yeah, the shark scar.
Yeah, I got that. Shark
if you go back to the ship chest on an outpost, you'll have your figurehead.
Yeah, I think I am.
It was great playing with you guys. I hope you got the credit.
Nice to meet you.
Cheers, guys. Catch you around.
Hello.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, bye.
See you around,
guys. Happy Saturday. Hit the storm. Et tu sais, quand tu te mets devant quelqu'un comme ça et que tu fais le signe devenir ami, envoie vraiment une invitation à quelqu'un. C'est pas son ami.
Take it you're logging off there.
Yeah. There, look at my scars.
Don't work out.
They're very small. Oh no, they just don't stand out very well.
Oh, did you get it then?
Yeah. I did. Can you see the scars?
Yeah, there's your bite marks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see a big.
I'm on the ship now.
Yeah, you got him.
Yeah, I can see him now.
Get the drum then.
I don't know, that was really weird. And like, Merrick didn't update or anything.
Read all three books.
I did read all three books though.
One of the books that you can't have. Yeah, one of the three books has not classed you as having been read.
Unless
I wonder which one it could have been.
Unless I didn't. Am I supposed to read all the entries? I definitely read all the entries as well, like.
You meant to read all three books, both entries on each book.
Yeah, I did read both entries. Never mind. It's a shame.
I can always go back to
it. You did the smoke just before we logged off.
Did I what? Sorry, I couldn't hear you then.
Definitely read the book that was in the crow's nest just before we logged off. You didn't log off before you were reading it.
No, I read that one because we were figuring out what it meant, weren't we? And then the guy went, "Oh, it's the shark tooth, dagger tooth thing."
The first one's here on the island. You definitely did that one, didn't you?
Yeah. I'd like my drum. That would be nice.
Yeah, you'll need to find out which. Book it thinks you didn't read.
Yeah, I'll have to do it some other time, I guess.
You can at least solo ship that one though, if you don't need a crew for what you've got left.
Yeah. I'll go and do it sometime then, I guess. Right, I gotta log off anyways.
Yeah, me too. I need to go and get some food.
Yeah.
Right,
see you then, Stav.
See you later, Stav.
Good night.
Thanks for that, dude.
Well, that's it, everyone. We've successfully killed the Megalodon, and that was pretty awesome. So, we'll see you again next time for some more gaming fun. This is No Time to Game. See you.